Hello there, kids. It is I, Stray Cat, the one and only, coming to you with another episode of Dynasty Warriors 8 Empires. All right, when we left off, we are theorizing a better plan to try and take out He Jin, one of the major players left, and letting everyone else just play their little games. I think that we will cut through the middle of his territory right here, so that way we can get better access to the capital there. And then from there on, we can maybe take over all of his territories, maybe just cut the head off the serpent and just split them between their own prefects that are left. Possibly. We'll find out. But as it stands right now, I think we should go with this route. So, onward we go. Holy shit, I have a high troop number from the look of it. Holy shit, and my stats are way the hell high. Holy shit. I don't remember them being that high. Not that I'm complaining. Alright. Let's go with Turong there. Kurushi, where is he at? There he is. Back to common. There we go. We might as well bring Tatsukat along with. Think Zhurong and Meng Huo, of course. And Sunsei. Might as well bring Sunsei with us. I don't think he's been in that many fights other than the last few days, so I think might as well. Okay, maybe I'm wrong. His stats are already pretty low.
Never mind. I don't know what I'm saying.
Okay, let's just bring them all along. 36,000, and we're already higher than the other guy. Alrighty, we're at the advantage here. We'll see how much of an advantage in just a moment. Once the thing starts loading. And we haven't had any freezes since the last episode's weird freezing moments, so we're good for right now. Holy shit, we have a massive advantage. We're coming at him from both sides. Holy shit. Okay, we defeat a specific officer and capture a specific base. And they're within feet of each other. So that won't be too hard at all. So let's do that. Alright. Moving my chair a little bit because I realized I'm a little too close to the mic. Let's go! I see a chance for a victory in this battle. My services are not even necessary. I'm going south. Why am I doing that? I'm an idiot. That's exactly what I am. And I'm at the perfect angle to take out both the officer and the place. Oh my god, this is great. Okay, how about we do a taunt? See if we can bring the other guy over. Zhuo Jinghang. How the fuck am I supposed to pronounce that name? I have no idea. Let's bring in the horse. If the horse wants to be there. There we go. Come on. There we go. Gonna take out the horse. Not. I was about to call him a whore. I don't know why, but I was. I don't care about the area of control. It means nothing to me. He's going all the way up to the other base. Why? Why would you do that? Zhang Hu. Okay, that's the guy we're supposed to take out. Okay, he's got this big greatsword here, but so does my other guy, and so does I. Have pretty big swords myself. Well, I mean, they're moderately sized, more or less. They're average. God. I don't know where that went, and I don't care to think why it went that particular direction. Okay. I don't care about the area of control. Why do you keep telling me that? I am awesome. I don't care. I will wipe them all away. Alright. Ow. How dare you? Down you go. Perfect. Good stuff. And whoop. Alright. Take out this spot turret real quick. And that was faster than I anticipated. There we go. Alright. And this side. There we go. Down you go, and that should take out the rest of them. Yep, there it is. Awesome. And the base is now mine. So I did both of those objectives within moments. Need to take out this officer here. Fenkai. Alright. Has the tide of battle changed? In that case, we simply must go forward. I think that's what he said. I wasn't really looking at it. I was just surprised that it started off with, huh? Okay. Like, he was surprised that I was the one who was getting it forward. Zhang Wen. Alright, there we go. He is just blocking all my attacks at this point. I'm not happy about that. There we go. And whoop! There we go. This base now belongs to me. Nice. Good job, Duron. There we go. Guang Xiao is now gone. Didn't take long. This guy whose name I can't pronounce. Let's just do Musou attack. Try to take him out that way. There we go. Guodaxia. What the fuck is Guodaxia? He was just stuck in the air. So you are my next opponent. Okay, there we go. Ow. Assholes. Take them all out. He Jin. Well, it's not what I expected, but alright. I didn't expect him to come into the fight that quickly. But hey, you want to do that sort of thing? Fine, I'll knock you around. I don't care. There we go. Okay, there we go. And good stuff. And there we go. Venkai is next. There we go. Come on. Take my swords into your face. There we go. And at this point, I have far and beyond done the officer killing that I've needed to. Alright, that's a base captain. Never mind. I was trying to go after... Oh, wait. He's over here. Why is he over here? Zhang Hu. This is the guy I tried to kill first. Cow, cow. Sow, sow, rather. There we go. Zhang Hu is now beat the fuck up. I can break this thing down. Nice. That's the thing I needed to do this whole fucking time, and apparently I just screwed that up. There we go. Let's try and take out Cao Cao. He's probably in the main base by now. Alright. Yep. Cao Ren. Oh, ow. Okay, they're all over. All the warriors are here tonight. Ow. Ow. Come on now. The fate of my troops lies in my hands. I cannot fail them. Well, I mean, they're eventually going to once I can get a combo going. God damn. How am I supposed to move? There's so many of them. Ow. Ow. Okay. Good lord. Come on. There we go. Alright, there we go. With my son. Alrighty. Take on this, you motherfuckers. Alright. Take out Sauron, rather. Fuck, I'm mispronouncing it. Guang Xiao, and that's all of them. I think Sauron was the leader for that particular spot. Alright. Okay. I'll consider that a victory, sure. I had no idea, but okay. I was barely keeping track. I was just trying to kill everyone I could. I defeated 11 officers. Holy fuck. Or defeated officers 11 times. Close enough. Alright. And Battle Spear. When did I pick that up? Ah, well. I don't really care. Wow! 87%. Alright. Captured Cao Ren. Will you join me? I understand. Alrighty. Good for me. Guang Xiao, how about you? Sorry, but that's never gonna happen. You said sorry, and then you were a sarcastic little shit. Fine. Go ahead. Zhuo Jinghang. Zizhangba. Zhuo Zizhangba. I don't. That's as close as I can get, folks. I have no idea how to pronounce that damn thing. Very well. Well, at least I have one whose name I can't pronounce. Yay! Guodaxia. Okay. How about you? Sorry, but that's never gonna happen. You had to do that. Fengkai, how about you? I understand. Alright. Zhang Wen, how about you? Are you insane, bringing us a proposal such as this? Okay, now you die. My skills were insufficient. I shouldn't have been an asshole. Yep, well, kinda, yeah. Zhang Hu. Alright, that is a cut up face. Sorry, but that's never gonna happen. Fuck, fine. Alrighty. What the hell? Okay. That's really weird. How it just decided to do the number recruited for everyone that's currently in my thing. Oh! I see what's wrong. Oh. I have more officers than I can actually handle. Oh. That's the first time that's ever happened. That's why I was so confused. Okay. I have no idea who you two are. Sita and Sind, I think you were online people, so I'm gonna dismiss both of you. Alright. Alright, is there anyone else that was online people that shouldn't be in this game in the first place that I can get rid of? I'm just looking through to make sure. Yeah, everyone else here is pretty decent, so I'm just gonna keep everyone else. Okay. There we go. Whew! That was weird. Alrighty. And we're good. For now, anyway. Now, apparently, I have so many officers, I can barely keep all of them. Cerberus! Execute! Did I execute those people? Oh, wait! The ones who I recruited, those I executed. Okay. There we go. Now I just have to start executing folks because I don't have enough room for them. Oh, jeez. Okay. Recovery remedy. Restores your health while you are knocked down. That is actually pretty nice. And Mateng is going after Dong Zhuo again. That's going to be fun for him. But I'm not worried about that. I'm worried about He Jin. Currently. I'm starting to think I should probably get some rest done. I can do scout. I can't really do scout, apparently. Cannot execute this command as your kingdom already has its maximum number of officers. Okay. And why can't I do this one? There are no regions in which you can use compassion. Alright, fair enough. I figured that was probably the case. Alright, let's do group healing for all of our people. Let's just look at how much it'll be helping. Me in particular, a lot. Everyone else, yeah, Soonsei a little less. Mengquo a little less, but everyone else is getting quite a bit more help, except for Karushi. But that'll be fine. That'll be fine. Just let us rest a bit. There we go. Perfect. Alright, here we are in December. I've got something I could use a hand with.
Fine.
Alright. 6,000! Holy shit! That's a fuck ton. Okay, what do we don't need to build a weapon forge. But I kinda wanna buy stuff from the blacksmith if I can. Oh, I can. Alrighty then. Cool beans. I can buy frozen blossoms and commander's swords. And heavenly sabers, holy shit! Holy fuck, that is amazing! Alrighty, well then, I'm going to be buying heavenly sabers then, because holy shit. Alright, let's buy that. And there we go, and buy that one. There we go. Now we have both of them replaced, and my gold has depleted quite a bit. But I could easily fix that by doing, what was it, sell materials. There we go. I don't have anything else. Yeah, I've done everything I need to do. So, sell materials. There we go. Traitorous dog. Had... How? How? Why do they hate me? I did nothing. Okay, fine. You want, you know what? Let's do something to fix that. Great banquet! Hold an incredible banquet with all your officers in your kingdom, raising your friendship rating with them. Let's do that. Let's fix that problem. Right here, right now. There we go. And my face broke again. This is really quite enjoyable, isn't it? Everybody is drinking and dancing the night away. Alrighty. Let's look at everything. Garena, Soomsei were already pretty high. Mengguo was pretty high. Zhu Rong was pretty high. Guess? Okay. Everyone else is getting pretty high up there, and the game froze again. I had to open my mouth about it earlier, and apparently now it's doing it again. Fuck! If more people are entering this game, I swear to Arkvoodle. I swear. Okay. It'll fix itself in a moment. I'll just sit here and wait until it does that. I can only tell that it's going to fix itself because the music is still going. Okay. This is taking a little longer. What the fuck is wrong with my game? There it goes. Jesus, fuck! That took forever for it to fix itself. Everyone else from F to D, which is decent. Better than, you know, everything else. Jeez, okay. I have no idea why it froze for that long. It took like 2 minutes that time. Alright. We did all the strategy objectives. Merits are up. All good. Get in the war council. Already. Sounds good to me. Alright, finances. Diplomacy. Let's go with finances this time around again. Because I think this will actually benefit us in the long run. And I think that is Ganning in the back there. Okay. Form an alliance with one kingdom. Increase happiness among own kingdom's people. I could do that one, absolutely, no problem. Form an alliance with one kingdom. I could do that, not a problem. And participate in an invasion. I could do that. Absolutely. Alright, what kingdom should I throw into our fold? How about, let's do an alliance with Ma Teng again. Because that worked out, vaguely, the first time. How about, where's Yuran? Where's Yuran? There he is. Let's have him do it. We worked hard to come up with these terms. I hope you were able to approve them. I understand. Alrighty, there we go. Now it's working out. Compromise Seeker. Successfully make 5 alliances with other kingdoms. Sounds good to me. And it's frozen again. God fucking blessed motherfucker. Give it a moment. There we go. God damn it. Alright. I believe these terms to be fair to both sides. I'm expecting to hear a positive reply from you. Ah, most impressive display. Okay. Liu Ning formed an alliance with the Yuan Shao Kingdom. Well, we'll find out how well that actually works. How dare you attack He Jin? That was my target! Mine! You! Okay. Alright, well, let's do mass donation, because why not? At this point, we're trying to get our people happy. And we're doing pretty good at that. So we'll call that good. Alright. Messenger's Garm significantly increases speed but lowers defense. Well, thank you for that. And it freezes again. Motherfucking fuck, what is wrong with my game? Why are you doing this to me? I might have to cancel this LP if it keeps doing this. Because there's nothing I can do. I don't know what's wrong. Jeez! Okay, now we can get shit done. Alright. Alright, I'm going to go after rumors. Circulate nasty rumors in a territory of another kingdom, lowering its happiness. I could start doing that for some other places. And then I can run a compassion to try and make them join us. That would be good. But for right now, I'm going to go after He Jin and Luo Yang. I can't speak anymore, apparently. But neither can the game run, so I guess we're equal in that. And yeah, we'll call that good. Holy shit, my troop numbers are massive. Ah, jeez. Okay, let's get Karushi in there. Where is he at? There he is. Jeebus, I looked right past him. I don't know what's wrong with me. Okay, let's get Tunsei in there next. Ganning as well. Liu Bei joined me? When did that start? Hell yeah, I'm gonna bring him with me. Hell yeah. Okay, let's go. Awesome. Cool beans. Let's go to fight some shit. Alright. I'm all hyped up because I have Liu Bei on my team. Ah, yeah. Alright. I'm a fucking dork, that's what I am. And then the game's fucking up as well, so that just makes... this makes me just absolutely goofy. Alright, let's get going. I think the game needs more coffee than I do. Alright, let's get going. I see a chance for victory in this battle. Oops, I forgot to equip my guy with weapons. Oopsie doodle. Oopsie. I just bought those weapons too. Okay. Alright, well, I'm just gonna get my horse real quick. There we go. And now we can go after that officer. Well, that guy phased in and out of existence there. Oh, come on. There we go. Alright, and what can we do for... I might as well taunt a guy myself. There we go. Bao Jin is ignoring taunt. That's bullshit. He should be paying attention to me! Me! I'm awesome! I'm the one who's the best. Oh, come on. There we go. I had to refigure out which was the jumping button. Alright. Oh, come on. Fly through them. There we go. Thank you. Alright, Jesus. Oh, jeez. What's going on up there? Oh, yeah, she's up there, of course. No wonder she's having trouble. Jesus. Come on, Bao Jin. I don't need to deal with your shit any more than you need to deal with mine. There we go. Come on. There we go. Alright. Now we're getting some shit done. What the hell? How is he so strong? Been working too hard, haven't I? I'm just going to take a break. I mean, that's a way to look at it. That's... Ah, jeez. She went into there? Of course she got overwhelmed. Jeez. Okay. Thank you, Tiger, for knocking him down. He's got the enemy looks tough. Come on, guys. Put your backs into it. Okay, there we go. And knocks him around. There we go. There we go. Jeebus Lorenzo. You're all having trouble doing this? There we go. Bao Jin is now knocked the fuck out. That's awesome. Alright. My path appears to be coming to an end. What? No! Okay, I need to get over there as soon as possible because they're getting wiped around with. Jesus. They're getting the floor cleaned with them. Oh, I can't go that way. God damn it, now I have to fucking go the long way around. Jeebus. Alright. Well, this is not going well. Defend. Just defend. Don't try to advance. Just defend your places. Alright. Not for long, man. Not for long. I will get this place done with if I can. Ow. Rushi is rendezvoused with Tarong, which is good. So you would face me in battle, would you? Very well. Alright. There we go. And... There we go. Ow. Come on. Oh, this is our base already. Nice. Ow. Jeebus. There's so much on the screen right now. There we go. Perfect. Come on. Jun Yu, rather. Knock him around a bit. There we go. Jahudun, next. There we go. You dare stand before me, you shall pay for your audacity. Alright, well. Sao. Knock them around. Jahudun next. Get him to fucking take hits. There we go. Down he goes. Perfect. Holy shit, man. This was taking forever. Liu Bei, not a problem. Believe me, it's really not a problem. Bao Jin, this guy over. This guy's a pain in my ass. There we go. Knock him around. You. Because how many times do you plan on coming around here? Never mind. This one shall be your last. Well, so far, you're not actually getting any sort of going like that. Wow, I don't know how I ended up flying off, but at least it does aerials at that point. There we go. Up. Almost. Getting there. There we go. And there we go. Perfect. Didn't I recruit him? I can swear I did. Oh wait, I released him, that's right. I'd be honored if I could test my skills against you. Well, I mean, you're going to get to. But you're not going to win, just FYI. There we go. How did you block that? That's what I want to know. Okay, Jeebus. Okay. Well, those are rather unique swords, I'll give you that much. Ow! Oh, jeez! Ooh! Ow! Okay, there we go. Perfect. Oh, jeez. This fight is intense at this point, because there's so many things going on. Alright. I'm honored to face such an opponent as you. Can I get fire attack working? There we go. Perfect. Haven't we met before? I believe this may be some kind of sign. Well, about that. It might be. And let's see if this works out. Better than it did earlier. Okay. Alright. This is actually working pretty good. There we go. Alright. There. There are so many of them going on. Why did He Jin just... Oh, he just ran away. Okay. That's what happened. Alright. Ah. Ow, Peng Dei. Stop it. Stop it. Ow. That's hurting. That's hurting a lot. That is really hurting at this point. Ah, advance. Everyone advance, please. For love of God, help me. Jesus. Everyone's just coming out to beat the hell out of me. Ow. Okay. Come on, let me get up. Come on. Jesus. Okay. Ow. I'm just getting knocked around at this point. Owie. This hurts. Jesus, I just keep getting knocked around. Okay, come on. Let me get a combo in. Ah, ow. Okay, you know what? At this point, I'm just going to do this. Ow. Ow. I can't do anything. Recovery, okay. There we go. At least we got one of them knocked out. There we go. Starting to get things done. Alright, I just need a little bit of space so I can actually get shit going in my direction. Okay. There we go. Alright. Alright, now we're actually getting things done. Alright. Knocking out these guys, getting things done. Perfect. And almost getting He Jin. There we go. Now he's done. Whew! I was actually in a tough spot there. Ah! I was almost going to summon someone if that didn't work out. I try to keep those sort of things in the back pocket. Oh, jeez. No allied troop damage, or at least not significant. Yeah, I'm not seeing anything on our troop strength being removed. But they got significant taken off of them, and I'm happy about that. He Jin, you want to join me, maybe? Hey, there we go. Now he's starting to see the error of his ways. So, how about you? I can agree with that. Sounds good to me. Jun Yu, how about you? I understand. Zhao Dun, how about you? I think I'll pass. You're lucky you're cool. Okay. Lu Ji, how about you? I can't accept this nonsense. Well, you were rude. All those years of experience proved useless in the end. I shouldn't have been an asshole. Well, that's pretty much true. Bao Jin, how about you? Sorry, but that's never gonna happen. Sorry about that. Fuck you. Oh man, now we need to get rid of more people. Damn it. I forgot. We've reached the number recruited that I can take. Get rid of the guys that aren't really that cool. EG. yeah, get rid of this guy, Wang Wei, get rid of you. Zhou Ling, get rid of you. Just getting rid of the low-level ones. Zhu Huan, Zhang Bao, Zhang Bao, rather. Jian Man, yeah, get rid of you. Dong Yui. Ooh, geez, that was burping from the coffee. I'm just trying to get rid of them ahead of time so that way I don't have to do this again. Man Yanchang. Okay. Man Yachang, rather. That's a mispronunciation on my part. Meng Yu. Yu Zhang, let's get rid of you. You do. Absolutely get rid of you. That's it. Those are all really the ones I want to get rid of. There we go. Defeated the ruler He Jin and took the territories belonging. Oh, we got all of them! Well, at least the majority of them. Alright, everyone else is split up. Okay. That's good. That was what I was hoping for, at the very least. Alright. Whew! God damn. That fight was hectic near the end. Aha! Stalwart veteran! Veteran. I can't talk anymore, I apologize, but I can't. Win a battle with a difference in troop strength of 20,000 or more. I could easily do that. World Conqueror. Own kingdom suppresses 15 or more regions. Alrighty. And with that, our income is actually slightly better. Alright. I think I'm going to end the episode here for right now, because basically done everything I can. Well, apparently not. There we go. Peasants. Happy. There we go. Good. Anyway, thank you all so much for watching. Click subscribe button if you like these videos and you want to see more, and click the like button if you like this particular video. Share and comment so we can bring more people into this community. We can talk about the games we're playing together, and I will see y'all in the next episode. This has been the one, the only Stray Cat playing games and actually getting a lot of shit done for you.